Being slow. Being slow. Alright, we're going for the 5-0. We're already up 2-0. We will be uploading the first two games to YouTube shortly. And then in that link should be the link to these upcoming matches. Washed out right now. Hopefully when the dark colors come on, it'll look a little better. Because right now we just look ridiculous. Make sure we also aren't double talking. Nope, that's all good. Okay. There we go. We look somewhat normal. Yeah, we'll give this a try. Whoops. What did I do? Did I crash the game? We might have our first crash. Nope. Yup. Yup. Well, hopefully we can get back in the game. Cool. Just gonna keep crashing? Okay. So bizarre. Let me just make sure that this is maximized appropriately. What is going on? Not good. This isn't even good. I don't even want to just play this and attack. I feel like that's just a losing line. But I also feel like waiting a turn is also a losing line. I think we're just gonna pass. Okay. Thank you. Well, now we gotta just draw a bolt, right? What do we get here? I don't know. Well, we want Flicker Wisp, but I think that'll save us. I don't even think we show it off. He probably boards in Blood Moon, so we might want to keep this. I don't know about these two. I just want them in my deck in case he has something. Not very good against something like a Hazoret, but it might just be straight planeswalkers like Koth and Chandra. Let's get through my turn, please and thank you. Figure out which Chandra it is. I think it's I should know, but I think it's Torch of Defiance. Yep. That's something we might need to swipe Bellow sometime this game. Yep. That's something we might need to swipe Bellow sometime this game. So tilting. Now it's just too late, right? Doesn't feel great. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What the f- Okay. Getting used to the MTGO client. We were really behind, but we weren't completely out of it. It's an ouch hand. We got redundancy, folks. That's one thing we got going for us. Probably take the fan image. Probably has another one, I guess. I think his whole plan it was to pass and hold up a removal spell, so I kind of like this play. With the fan image, this card just might be better on the battlefield for us. We might eat our words, but like if this just gets a Lily, we'll probably be a little pissed. But we'll understand why we had to do it. Man, opponent's deciding to punish us to the max. These blood moons and blood moon effects in the main deck, nonetheless. And we were really punished for not doing that the turn before. Missing lands. Yeah, but still casting shit. And all we've got is a mountain. We need some vials, that's for sure. I guess this is something that's castable. We just run castable shit. Need to figure something out for when we're sideboarding. This always looks so washed out. Well, yes, I would. We need to mulligan and get some vials. That's a vial. And it's an incandescent soul stove. Hmm. Yep. That card is so good. We're about to lose another one, boys. Opponent has nothing. Or is he slow rolling the Kolaghan's command? That would be a dick move. So dick. I guess I'll get rid of the land. Came the hurdle of having to worry about Blood Moon for now. Discards Lava Dart. Okay. I guess. Yep. I know this dude doesn't have a lightning bolt. I will be furious if this dude has a lightning bolt. Okay. He definitely lava darts that guy. Does not lava dart the guy. Okay, what are we gonna get? I think we just get another Thunderkin. Definitely another Thunderkin. Nothing else to get. Alright, he's top decking. Well, no, he's not. He's got one more turn. I guess he's just saving that for it to be lethal. Yeah, that's fine. I guess he just didn't see the lava dart play. I think I'm willing to not play this card. Well, he might board in some artifact graveyard hate now that he's seen what we can actually do. This card feels so bad to be playing, but I feel like maybe we can get a turn where we can violate in, but like it's just so far reaching, maybe it's just not even worth it. Maybe it's just better as another Risen Reef. Because, like, Flickering Blood Moon seems like the only thing that we could be doing, right? I don't know. Yep. I think turn one I'm gonna Flamekin get back. Get a Vesper Lark on top of my library. Because I think he takes Thunderkin. I think that's a pretty solid play, if I do say so myself. Except I can't evoke it quite yet. Now I can evoke it. Unless he has some Simeon Spirit Guide shenanigans, which the last guy we played against had it, but he was like mono red. Vesper Lark. Simeon Spirit Guide or those rituals. That would be fairly unfortunate. And if he kills the Thunderkin again, he kills the Thunderkin again. Yep. Noish. I feel like we're in a decent spot. Blood Moon would suck. I mean, nothing else around that. Blood Moon would suck. Yeah, that card fucking sucks. We can always get in for two, though. Oh no, he discarded Lava Dart. Fucking Lava Dart, man. Fucking Lava Dart. Feels bad, man. I mean, the Inga chores have been bad. You know, they really have. I haven't really looked at a deck list for this deck, but I felt like maybe they had some kind of potential. But so far, nah. And at this point, we'd really like a Voice of Resurgence. Voice of Resurgence is kind of helps these board stall states. You just start to get a guy that just keeps on growing and growing and growing. Well, it's late, but it's castable. All opponents dig in two. Not that we've started digging yet, but we're getting close to that time of the day. Yep. If that's the best thing you can do, though, it feels good. But our lands are going to be a problem. Actually, I should have just double blocked, perhaps. Well, that's some game. It's gonna be painful, though. Four. Seems like a lot. Had it. Yeah, we're definitely gonna die. No doubt about it. I mean, we're gonna block the 1/1 because if he has something like Bolt, there's nothing we can do about it. Still, there's nothing we can do about it. Still think we lose. Unless opponent just has stone cold nothing. It looks like opponent might just have stone cold nothing. Or he's just clearing the way. I don't think we go to two in case he has another bone crusher giant. But I feel like he would probably have just cast that by now. Nicely played. We're not dead yet. We can draw a Bolt. Not Bolt. And that 2-0 turned out rather disappointing. Thank you. Why, yes, I would. Is this why we lose games? Because we keep hands like this? So my thought process is, say we get it and we start going up the ladder, get Skelemental, turn 2, play this attack, turn 3, Vilesin attack, turn 4, Violin, Skelemental attack. That's if the Thunderkin lives, and if it doesn't live, even if we Flamekin back ones, our Vile's already above, it just... Stupid. This hand's better. I think I'm gonna ditch that guy. This hand's great. Wow, that's late. Gotta play it. Okay. We've beaten decks that's played this before. Especially with cards like this. This. And this. All right, you made us do it. We got the Flamekin Harbinger. We are running hot, ladies and gentlemen. We are running hot. I guess after those last two dumpster fires, the magic gods have decided to relent a bit. Pretty sure this is his main and the main phase. Maybe we are. He got us. Still doing it. Ooh, Thunderkin's kind of spicy. I think I like Thunderkin. Play Risen Reef. Yeah, Thunderkin. Just so much synergy, but no, that was at the end of his turn. So we're just bad at this game. Clearly. Wow. Deal. Only a blue open too? Sweet. We are running hot, ladies and gentlemen. We are running hot. I don't think he expected that to be my next turn. Okay, now we just completely destroy him. What we needed to hit. Okay, four color Nomnath. Probably plays Euro, so these guys should be solid. He probably has a decent amount of removal. These guys, however, look pretty sweet. I think these guys are less good. They're good for killing planeswalkers, though. Maybe I'll just trim on one. This guy's not at his best. He's not killing us quick. Flicker Wisp is kind of good against Euro, but like it's not a great answer, but it makes it die. And sometimes that's all you need. Maybe trim on one. I like it. I like it a lot. I mean, what more can you ask for, right? Slow as fuck hand. Against the slow as fuck deck. Brass did not make us feel confident. Spell Pierce? Nope. This deck is like Triomes and Basics. Instantly proved wrong. Yep. Probably gonna have to set a step at the end of his second main phase at some point in this game. Let us not forget to do that when it is relevant. Thank you. Did you keep the counter spells in? That's the question. Did not. Did you keep the removal spells in? And Skirty, you're running the six. Okay. Well, fuck. Okay, now is a relevant time to set a stop on my opponent's second main phase if it comes to that point, which I don't think. I think he's gonna make us act before. Well, that's just really, really unfortunate. Yes, I would. We ain't really got a lot of y'all. Well, we have an answer to a Renin 6, that's for sure. No matter what he does, doesn't have it. That on top. That's like a mini time walk. Except I gotta land and attack him for one. It's basically a time walk. But I guess the land's the thing, right? Mas. Put in the tank hard. Bombers. Yep. Alright, we're looking to draw something pretty relevant. Not so relevant. I think we draw a card before we do anything. A great spot. Clone just had straight nothing? Like, is this real life? Okay, starting to not draw too much. You got it, horse. Lightning bolt. Well, this is a card. That is for sure. We assume he has another cryptic since he so cavalierly bounced our Aether Vial and drew a card. I'm sure he just had his. I'm sure our opponent is not losing this game. Now opponent's gonna play crit to command, draw a card, bounce this. Nope. Guess not. Our opponent is definitely not missing land drops. So it is possible to just flood it. I just don't believe it. I do not believe it. I can't be Aether Gusted. Yeah, what? For reals? For reals? I just don't believe it. I do not believe it. Thank you. opponent just has Stone Cold Nothing. I think I'm gonna hold the streak, Ma. I could, you know, get two cards in value, but I think I'm just gonna hold it. Man, opponent has nothing. I cannot believe this. He's gonna be pissed. Like, I'm expecting him to say some shit, because this is unreal. I feel bad for opponent. That sucks, man. I felt so out of this game. Now we're definitely main phasing this. He just has nothing. Alright, what are we getting? It's gotta be... He's just F6, so it's gotta be Skelemental. Definitely want to try and beat him before he can get something dirty. Opponent's had enough. Well, we ended up 3-2. Better than 2-3, but not optimal. See you next time.